Hi, I'm Lynette De Smedt, visiting SUNY College of Optometry from Pretoria in South Africa. Recently, optometry in South Africa got the privilege to prescribe therapeutic medications. And SUNY partnered with one of our universities, the University of KwaZulu-Natal, to teach us optometrists how to prescribe medication. And we have 600 clinical hours that we have to complete to get this qualification. And SUNY was kind enough to make the opportunity available for us to come to New York to complete some of those hours here with them at the institution. I've always known that I wanted to go into the medical field. I actually grew up in practice because my father is an optometrist and I rebelled against that for a while. But I eventually discovered that it is actually my passion and I really do enjoy optometry as a whole. And I love working with people. I love making a difference in people's lives and seeing the difference that taking care of their eyes makes in their lives. In South Africa, we don't have the undergrad and the postgrad program. We just have the bachelor's of optometry. So I did my degree at the University of Johannesburg. And after that, I practiced for just over 8.5 years before therapeutic privileges were granted in South Africa. Here at SUNY Eye Center, I've been working with the supervisors and seeing what the different clinics involve and how the students deal with patients. And I've really enjoyed the advanced care clinics, such as glaucoma, dry eye disease, which is very big and investigated very well here at SUNY. Some of the days I've also spent at Woodhall Hospital and observing the students and the doctors in their eye care center there and the way that they do things there, which I thoroughly enjoyed. New York is an awesome city to visit. There's always something to do and some place to see, even if you don't want to spend any money. Because the University Eye Center is so close to Times Square, you're basically in the middle of the action. I really enjoyed going to Broadway. I enjoyed all the museums around here. Walking around New York is just amazing. I really enjoyed my time here and I rediscovered my passion for optometry, which I'm looking forward to taking back with me to South Africa.